Here we're taking a look at a 2005 Toyota Solara convertible. Now, if that wasn't the best part, check this part out. It has only 27,000 miles on. And besides that, the car was never smoked in. There's no rips, no tears, nothing. On the inside, the car is like going back in time, going to an 05, and this is as close to what you're going to get out of showroom new, but you're not spending even close to the amount of money as a new Solara, which unfortunately, I believe in 2013, they stopped making it. Anyways, let me show you on the inside what you're getting. Our windows, power door locks. Over here, you do have the, right over there, the security system. It's a Toyota factory installed one to be able to put all the power windows down, the front and the back ones. That's for the top and the power mirrors. I'm going to turn the car off, show you all the lights are going to light up, and they're going to turn off as they're supposed to. As you can see, you do get ABS with it, and that's what you really want to see, the low mileage indicator. Now, you do have the JBL Sound System in-dash CD changer plus a cassette, and everybody asks, you know, what do I need a cassette for? You have an iPhone, Droid, or any MP3 player, just get the cassette adapter and plug it into the auxiliary port on your phone, and you'll be able to play through the radio. You do have the auto stick feature over here. Oh, screws for the license plates. And as you can see, there are no rips, tears, stains, anything like that. Let me show you the back. I actually go around to the passenger side so you can get a good view of the whole car. There are no cuts or tears on the top either, which is super important. Oops. I didn't lock it, so let's just take another walk around. Have side airbags as well. So two very important safety features. Plus you're getting a very powerful V6, and to top it all off, you're getting the drop top that you've always wanted. I'm very happy I was able to find it for you. And this is not a convertible where the back you can't fit anybody in there. This is a regular four-seater. You can fit four adults in there super comfortably and not have to worry about them. There you go, 05 Solara convertible, 29,000 miles. If there's anything else I can help you with, please don't hesitate to ask. And as always, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video.